A friend has asked me to make a couple of spacers out of 10mm aluminium. They're simple 2D parts and would probably be better made on a water jet, but I don't have a water jet, so first the parts were modelled in Onshape. The toolpath was checked using an NC viewer.
This, I've just mounted this sacrificial plate as sort of a tooling plate. Need to put in three M6 threaded holes to mount the aluminium onto.
I'm hand tapping because I really haven't had time yet to learn how to use the Tapmatic and the MAHO yet. Manually touching off on an old broken end mill because I still haven't had time to sort out the workflow of using the automatic tool length setter. Okay, so it's now exactly 16mm above. I'll just jog it around to make sure it's not going to hit, especially this one. rather than waste the center slug of aluminium by milling it out completely, I just left 3 tabs on it so it can be removed afterwards and reused. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please click like and subscribe.